The Fellsmere Water Management Area is part of the Upper St. Johns River Basin Project to restore the headwaters of the St. Johns River in Florida. When the Fellsmere Project is completed in 2014, it will add 10,000 acres of restored wetlands to the river system. An area once used for pasture, citrus, and row crops will become a man-made wetland in the upper basin. It also has potential to become a high-quality sport fishery and ecotourism destination. A collaboration between the St. Johns River Water Management District and the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission is making the vision a reality.
In conjunction with the district, we came up with a comprehensive plan to modify the habitat within the reservoir prior to flooding, and it was actually a pretty unique opportunity that we were able to take this land and do work to it prior to the reservoir flooding. So we took this type of monotypic habitat, a very flat habitat, we went in there and changed it. We dug holes and trenches and underwater shelves and different features that fish and wildlife are going to be able to use as habitat and relate to. In addition to that, we went in and planted 13,000 trees, Daihoon hollies, red maples, and a lot of cypress trees we planted in order to create habitat for fish and wildlife.